Oh god, there's one of the other new enemy types. See how it has 230 HP? And it makes that sound. It's what I mean. These are supposed to be like hard mode tier enemies, but in pre-hard mode. Speaking of which, I did not summon my imp. Go ahead and fill this whole thing back in with the mud. Extend it. This will extend it at least a little bit, because it still just feels too small. Jeez, I could really use a power that increases block placement speed. Is there a random missing? How did I miss that? Whoa, what? Is that a new snail? What the hell? It is. It's a glowing snail. I haven't seen that shit before. Like, no knockback is oof. Either that or that thing just has very high defense. Okay, so this should just keep growing like that. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Go ahead and make one for Buggy. I'll make one for this new snail I got. We'll just have to find more. There we go. Oh, nice. He actually glows too. That's nice. Okay, and now there's two more. Do we have anything else besides the glowing, or not glowing, besides the gold? Because I don't want to make anything out of the gold yet. We still have like this stuff, but I'm of the tiny ones. Not by the looks. Did the frog, we did all that stuff. Okay, so I'm just gonna leave it as is right now. And we'll just have to see. Lock my fucking self out. Yep, see, now the housing is suitable, so let's get you back in there. Okay, so we just have room for two more of those if we can find anything new, and we can probably find areas to put more of the animals in later, to be honest. Our little kingdom is coming together. No, 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 no. Oh god, it actually did sort them, didn't it? I don't know how it determines that stuff. Items. What did I lose? I guess that's just where I usually have my wood. Okay, so I think... Well, let's assess what we've got going on here. So we've got one free area for a room, two free area for a room that I can set up when need be. So, hold on, I gotta pee. Okay, so there's still some other stuff that I think we could do, but it's not super necessary. Like, we need to build the truffle's house here, but I think that doesn't need to be done until the after, the hard mode stuff. We're just gonna block this off right now. Spore zombies. What the hell are you shooting at? Okay, so we're gonna need to be working a lot on the housing when we get moved to hard mode, because there's gonna be lots of shit that we need to get moved in and stuff. But okay, I think it's finally time that we get ready to actually move ourselves into hard mode. And I don't know if I'm really ready, but I'd like to keep the forest biome here. I'd like to keep this all forest. Now, I don't know what blocks corruption and hollowed. So, because that will start to spread. Basically, what's going to happen is the world's going to become introduced to a very not too friendly version of the corruption, where it'll actually start to spread. It'll spread through stone, it'll spread through dirt, it'll just spread through everything. And to combat that, the hollowed biome arrives, which is basically a very fucked up but very bright and colorful version of the forest. And that will also spread through everything. It'll spread through deserts, it'll spread through everything, right? So you can keep this, you can keep the forest in here, and I kind of want to for the new enemy types. The only thing is I don't know how to block off the hollowed. Like, I don't know how to get it to go away. Like, I don't know what we could, like, maybe if I put brick? Shit, I don't know. Well, what we can do is just leave it as is. If we need to, we can just recreate this biome. I don't know for sure. I'm pretty sure that there are items that allow you to regenerate, because kind of one of the side objectives that you can do is, instead of having to defeat all the bosses, you can go for an extra challenge for yourself, which is to successfully rid the world of corruption and hollowed. You can decide to side with corruption or side with hollowed, or you can just rid your world of it entirely. So that's of course a long task. I've never done it. I don't think I've ever attempted to do it, but I think that there are items in the game that help you do that easier. So let's do shop, and I'm just gonna buy some grass seeds just in case. Okay, when it comes to actually building and getting ready for this, I think we've done most of everything I want to do to get ready. Okay, we've got houses set up, we got lots of NPCs, we've got a full storage area. We're going to fucking die. I don't have a gun. Oh, right, that's one thing I actually wanted to do. Let's craft ourselves a gun. Not just any gun, though. We're going to craft ourselves a boober gun. A booby gun. Caught in the corruption. Okay. Might have to give that a try, too. If we come over here and we get a handgun out. I don't think I've really ever made one of these before, so let's see how it goes. But we might need it to help defeat the boss that we're going to be fighting. So we can make, right here, the Phoenix Blaster out of Hellstone Bars and a handgun. We got a Demonic Phoenix Blaster, which is great. Now this doesn't have ammo, so I can't shoot, obviously, but we're going to come into his shop here and help him. Just gonna buy some healthy amount of ammunition. And I'm actually gonna put away my arrows here. Arrow. Put that away. Yeah, okay, that's gonna be interesting. We'll see how it goes. I usually don't fight the Wall of Flesh without the like the mini shark or whatever. So let me come into tools and weapons, and I'm just gonna put my bow in here temporarily. Okay, I'm getting kind of nervous. Well, first of all, though, let's do one last fishing quest. Now the task's just trying to figure out what is and isn't corruption here. I know there's water at some point. Oh, there's actually water at the bottom of that, but is it deep enough? That's another question. I'm gonna hope that this is jungle because I'm like in jungle at the moment. Gotten junk in ages. Okay, that's starting to get on my nerves big time. Oh, is that it? That's it, right there. Okay, let's go. What's in here? Just some shit. Cool beans, take me home. Apprentice bait and sonar potions. Potions. Let's quick stack all that shit. Just quick stack everything. Put you in there. You in here, put you over here. Okay, so let's go into here. We're gonna get out all the platforms that I can. And we're not going to go all the way down to the underworld. We're gonna make a big old frickin' platform to run along. Oh yeah. Now the only problem is I don't remember what side he comes out. I think it's whatever side you're on. If you're on the right side, like, of the world, that's where he'll spawn. If not, then we're gonna be in some awkward position. Idea what this is, but I thought something was suspicious with the tree. It's not a material, it just says it can be placed. Bat, I much do not appreciate. We don't have to have this platform, it's just a good starting area, basically. Otherwise, you'll have to worry about trying to run along all the pathways and stuff. Actually, you know what? I'm almost tempted. I'm almost tempted just to say fuck it and try to do it this way. All right, let's get some potions. So I want to have, let's get a thorns potion. So attackers take damage. Let's get an iron skin potion, so my defense is increased. That might be useful, but. I think those two potions are probably... Oh, you know what? We're actually going to drink one of these just in case I fall in the lava. Okay, and then up here we're going to get... Not one of those. Do I not have any... I thought I had regen potion somewhere. Oh, right here, I've got one. Okay, and now we're going to come all the way down here. All right, and I've decided. I'm just gonna put this in here until I learn what it is. We're also going to take the bow, I've decided. And I'm gonna take the bow because just in case I run out of ammo, I don't think I will, but just in case. So, likewise, we're going to grab some of the best arrows we've got. We'll just take a big ol' stack of Hellfire arrows. And as such, we'll take an archery potion just in case. I'm definitely trying to prepare for this. I've never do this kind of stuff. I think I'm probably over-preparing, but... This guy's... I think that this guy's less of a... You wanna... You know... You don't wanna fuck around with him, really. Okay, now the only thing I need is, I guess it's an accessory that I, yeah, we need a guide voodoo doll. Oh boy, here we go, guys. I'm gonna go grab something to drink before we start this, but the entirety of our LP is about to change.